princess looked at the prostrate villain lying at her legs.
That's all. You will never do any harm to anyone, evil sorcerer, said the brave princess, and proudly left the place of the battle.
Wow, interesting. What is this? It's a heavy one.
Princess Barbara could not imagine that this book would lead her to a magic land.
Turn around. Look at what you see.
Am I in the fairy tale?
No, stop.
In her face, the mirror of your dream. Make believe I'm everywhere, given in the light. Written.
The Princess and the Dragon.
Never-ending story.